I went bald years ago, but I still carry around my old comb. I just can't part with it.